Right.
Oh man, we're so bloody close. I can almost taste that Arcturian.
Are you?
Hurry back to the shop, come on! Damn it, can't you leave
serious?
Me just one good thing, Malawan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
Fucking badass. Who revived me? What? Wait, did my pet revive me? Oh shit. I didn't know he could do that.
Not today.
Okay. You guys go fetch.
Smell blood on the wind.
Die, please. Thank you. Die. Locally sourced.
I do not have all day.
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
Thing holds a lot of coffee.
And you're welcome.
That or it just takes him a very long time to.
Your call.
Yes!
I can feel the intensity of your need from here.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
Yep, better sniper. And another sniper. This one's fire and corrosive. Okay. I think they killed my wheel though, so I'm hoofing it looks like.
Thank you.
Where is she? There she is.
You are my favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah!
Malawan's here. Come on then, let's show him what a little cat bean does for our morale.
Die.
You stood no chance.
You too, please.
Attack.
Oh God.
Back to killing.
Die, please. Thank you.
Fighting you yet.
Hi.
Your life is undone.
Die, please.
Yeah. We did it. Hell yes.
Well done, Vault Hunter.
Something to sell.
Now come on over for a well-earned reward.
Hyperion sniper rifle. Damage to projected front-facing shield returns bullets to your magazine. Okay. What's up?
We really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning.
Huh. Roger
that. You got time for a job?
Dynasty Diner. Supply lines are important in war.
Now that we've got coffee, priority number two is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
I am wondering, because there's something on the map, like right here. I see it, like... What is this? Or is this just showing that it's... that this is the HQ or whatever? Iridian writing? Decipher the Iridian writing? Where? Is it up there?
Vault Hunter.
Yeah, I know, I will.
No refunds.
That's a lot for Rambo.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo.
Level 12 guns. Corrosive and shock. Bodorf consumes 2 ammo per shot. Not interested.
I'm awake. I'm awake.
Huh. This is a lower item score gun, but it deals more damage. Amplifies weapon damage. Gonna sell that. Gonna sell that.
Now, why not spend it?
Darpa. Hyperion. Oh, yeah, I can't do anything with these right now. Gonna sell the... sell this one. Well, wait. Mr. Caffeine Shield. Nah. Gonna sell that.
Sell to Marcus.
I think that's the one that I bought, so I'm gonna keep that.
Shoot more.
See that?
She's standing right up in my face.
I could really go for a coffee right now.
I just got you coffee.
That ought to do it. For now,
hi.
Right there.
Huh. Hitting things tends to work in this universe, but not this time, I guess.
Firearms in every flavor at Marcus Munitions.
TDR, fire. Not bad. Torg.
Lots of interested buyers on that, just so you know.
That's interesting. Exceptional keen fire plus plus. Eviscerator plus.
Check back later for more fantastic.
I'm not really sure what to do here for that. That's radiation. I'm working on it. They're kinda like two levels above me right now, so. The shit!
You gotta take out all the Malawan around the diner!
No shit. Let me just see if I can't bring a little help. You can die, please.
Still not clear. Finish off those Malawan bastards.
You're starting to annoy me, buddy. Working on it.
Sugar.
trash for one more minute, I was gonna jam cocktail onions in my ears.
My name's Brick.
Okay, here we are. Let's get some new burgers going. Hit that button and digistruct those big bad burgers. Yeah.
It's not gonna be that easy, is it?
Insufficient meat data for burgers.
Yeah.
Bummer. The digistructor's out of meat samples. We can't digistruct any Dynasty burgers without meat samples. Okay.
Yep. Just hold up.
Want you to bring me a sample of my secret ingredients. Wretch meat.
Are those things even edible by your kind?
Trust, my dude. I know it sounds vile, but it makes the burgers so damn juicy. There's a ratch den in the trash pit. Go get 'em.
I wondered where that went.
Start by squishing some ratch larva. Doing that should draw out the angry mama ratch, and that's where you'll get a big old ratch stick. Juicy.
Let's see if my knife fits in your skull.
Terrible badass. Nobody decided to take over the. Wanted to take over the
swoop and tear. No grenades left.
Oof. I got you.
There is more to do, my friend. Go now. Empty.
Should have packed more grenades. I'm literally... just taking a little while.
There you go. Now grab a big hunk of that disgusting, delicious meat. Yes, now bring it back to me.
Really? Where? Die. I'll take that, thank you. And all the ammo, this money. All right. Okay.
Welcome back, my girl. On it this time.
What?
Yes! A new burger is born! Okay, now we need a delivery bot so we can get these burgers to the people who need them. Burger bot! What up, my dude? High five!
Negative. Priority one directive. Deliver burgers to Malawan Captain Archer Rowe.
What? Now chase after it! Lorelei, my burger bot is trying to deliver a meal to that Captain Rowe guy you were talking about.
What? You're joking! Vault Hunter, follow the bot. This is our chance to get that Malawan bastard.
Right. Where'd he go? There you are.
Hostile area. Recalibrating route.
Burger bots aren't designed for combat, so he's glitching out. Take out those Malawans to get him moving again.
Really? Like, are you serious with this? That sucked.
Glad glad to have you back.
If you have received this reward, do we have any guns that I can actually equip right now, or are they all level 12? Nope, they're all level 12. Okay. So, it's a TDR shotgun. Yep, thank you. Got him. Badass down. Don't know what I just picked up. Fried.
Burger delivery for Captain Archer Woe.
Hey, burger time! I'll be right down, little guy!
Now! Get that wanker!
Of course. Got him.
Job taking out that high value target, Vault Hunter.
Lorelei, it's gonna take some time to override Malawan's control over my burger bots, and this one might as well be scrapped, so bye, burger bot! In the meantime, Vault Hunter, could you deliver that burger to Lorelei for me?
Where is it?
Lorelei, I'm sending the first. first of many burgers your way. Just need some time to reprogram my burger bots, then I'll be back on my burger slinging feet.
Much appreciated, Bo. Keep them coming. We got a lot of hungry people back here.
Okay. Hold up one sec. Still need to level up one more time before I can use most of the stuff that I got right now. Yeah. Come on. There we go. Stop it. Sonic Cyclone.
Come here, girl.
Okay. Follow the cable. Well, that was a dead end. How? Hmm. Well, not sure how to get to that. There we go. Alright, fast travel back over here.
Hello there, Hunter. Kudos for taking out Captain Roe, Vault Hunter. That burger-grubbing prick has been a right thorn in my arse. But now he's dead. Well done indeed.
Thank you.
First coffee, now burgers. The cornerstones of civilization. Huh. Piece by piece, we're really starting to put this city back together. Thanks for your help.
Not a problem. And I guess that's it for right now. Got it. Please. Thank you.
Plaza. Malawan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after.
All right, then.
Distract them.
Man, he went flying. Oh, why are you lagging right now? Oh, he's gone. Die already.
You there. How are your last breaths going? Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted.
Depot's a juicy target, but they've got an impenetrable security force field surrounding it. If you somehow crack it open, you're gonna find some quality firepower in there.
I'm sure. For right now, though, I have a target. Damn it. Hi. And dead. And dead. And what's up, Zer0? Need a hand. Zer0, ironically, does a lot of dividing. What's up, Zer0?
Hello, Vault Hunter. Let's ruin Malawan's day. Our mission begins.
Something familiar about that one.
That's Zer0. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Haywire service bots. Their masters have long since fled. Decommission them.
What's up, Zer0?
I have no blood, so I'm taking yours.
Hi, please. Thank you.
I want to see what your guts look like.
Oh, there's too much going on right now. I don't have, like, My major choke point is definitely RAM. Because I believe I'm at, like, 90% RAM usage. Or something crazy like that right now.
Lower that shield so we can loot some sweet weapons.
My inventory's full. Was that really necessary? Okay, I'm just gonna start dropping some shit. Where's the nearest? Hold on, where's the nearest? There isn't any vending machines around here. There's a dead claptrap over there, though. Okay. Whoops. Drop that. Don't care about that. COV weapons are kinda meh. That's a pretty good assault rifle. That's a Malawan. .14-6, .13-7, .7-7. That's getting dropped. Oh, but that was corrosive. .24-4. Don't know about that. That's a rocket launcher. That's nice. It's my first rocket launcher too. Hyperion sniper rifle, Malawan sniper rifle. Another Malawan, that's corrosive and fire. That one's getting booted. Now, which one of these was corrosive? Incendiary corrosive. You. I'll take that one back.
The force field's down? Brilliant! Yep. That weapons depot should be easy pickings now.
Incoming dropships. Is that Atlas?
Negative. We made them angry. Prepare for counterattack. Malawan dickheads. Go away.
Best to close your eyes. They like those.
Die.
Pathetic end for a pathetic creature.
Nice. Have fun with my pets.
What the hell happened?
Hi. Okay. Time for an overhaul. Torg. Damage is bad. Okay. Level 12. Hyperion sniper rifle, Hyperion sniper rifle. Oh, come. Yes, thank you. Yeah, how do you like it? I got firepower now, bitches. Oh, the Hyperion sniper rifle sucks. Right. Hyperion. It's Hyperion. It may be good firepower, but. There we go. But yeah, it's still Hyperion. Now, it's not lag, it's just Hyperion has crappy aim, if you remember. The more you fire it, the better the aim gets, but you have to fire it a lot to... I'll take the Hyperion shotguns, because the shotguns are awesome, but... Everything else is not... Indeed, it has.
With our combined skills.
Indeed. Now, let me put on something that's actually going to be relatively useful. Good.
What are we hunting for?
My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot.
Well, my ramp doesn't suck, it's just that I have so little of it. Only have, like I said, as a bottleneck, I only have 8 gigs of RAM, and I really need at least 16. To be streaming and playing games and stuff at the same time. There we go.
Thanks to the magic of echo casting, your viewers have a chance to win a copy of an item of their choice from your loot.
Nice. You heard, clap. That sounds nice. Right, don't I... Like, I should really be able to equip a class mod now, right? And yet, nope, still can't do that. No participants joined again. Why aren't you participating, Okir? Thought you wanted stuff. It's level 9. I don't care about that. It's a rocket launcher. But it's Children of the Vault rocket launcher. Hold up, I'll look into it here in a second. Okay, that's pretty good actually. Health regen, percent of max health a second, and deals increased elemental damage. And you just gone and yeah. Yeah, you gotta be more careful, man. Fly constantly regenerates health and deals increased elemental damage. Plus 10% elemental damage and plus 1% max health a second. But at the same time, just earning max health back every time I use the rack, I'd say that's worth it. That's probably better than the health regen too overall. Now I'm finally level 12, and they're not actually giving me any level 12 stuff. It's funny, like this whole weapon vault is like, whatever. Let me. No, wrong button, wrong option. Check if it's fixed now.
Good find, Beast.
That's level 13. Still can't. Well, they're giving them to me, but I can't actually use them, and I'm wondering why. I mean, sure. Again, it's a Hyperion sniper rifle. Here.
Thank you. Look at this. Monomolecular edge. Translation. Ooh. Cool sword.
Hey, it's Reese's best friend Zero stealing my tech. What's wrong? Atlas not cutting it anymore? My offer still stands. It's not too late to come work for Malawan. And you must be the Vault Hunter Tyrene warned me about. You know what? I don't even have time for you. I'll let my superior forces do the talking.
Right.
That's Katagawa, head of Malawan mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche. And he's way obsessed with Reese. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut Malawan shields. Stand back and watch this.
A handy trick.
Yep.
I have never hunted a gigamine, but I look forward to seeing it die.
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target. Hmm.
So we will crack open Malawan's head and root around for secrets?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
Sounds good.